In the ASEAN region, most of the agricultural produce of the Philippines are exported to Malaysia, Thailand, and Singapore. However, the Philippines ranks lower in terms of total agricultural exports compared to other countries within the region. Despite the subsidies given to our farmers, our country still imports basic commodities like rice and sugar, and even agricultural inputs like fertilizers, plant growth regulators, and promoters from our neighboring countries. I'm Leah Fernando. With the high cost of agricultural inputs, how can we help our farmers increase their yields and income? And more importantly, how do we do this in a sustainable manner without the use of toxic chemicals? To address this concern, our team developed HormoGrow and BioGrow. HormoGrow helps in root and stem development, and it also induces flowering. HormoGrow is environment friendly, and it comes in an efficient delivery system that increases uptake to 30%, resulting in an increased crop yield. We tested HormoGrow in several high-value crops and vegetables, and the results are very promising. Coffee stem cuttings that were treated with HormoGrow had a significantly higher survival rate compared to ones treated with commercially available synthetic growth promoters. We also observed a significantly higher survival rate of tissue-cultured banana with HormoGrow. HormoGrow also induces flowering in cacao and enhances tillering in rice crops. Our team is targeting a 20% market share for HormoGrow in the high-value crops market. BioGrow contains naturally occurring plant growth-promoting bacteria from soil. These bacteria facilitate nutrient uptake, help fight pests, and produce plant growth regulators. Significant increase in yield was obtained using BioGrow in Ampalaya, while a five-fold increase in marketable heads was obtained in lettuce. We observed early seedling growth in tomatoes, induced rooting in ornamentals, flowering in orchids, rooting in wisteria through marcotting, and shoot emergence in cassava cuttings. When we used BioGrow on sugarcane, we saw higher cane and sugar yields while also saving 15 bags ammonium sulfate or 6.6 bags urea in the process. BioGrow also increases income in growing corn, pechay, and mustard. We are so confident in HormoGrow and BioGrow that we've established a company to bring these products to the market. Soon, HormoGrow and BioGrow will help farmers and beneficiaries across the Philippines boost yields and increase profits. Sa BioGrow at HormoGrow,
mas kikita ka!